Now, showing this gun is completely empty, today we're going to be talking about the trigger. Now, with these SCCYs, when you pull the trigger, you're used to your Glock, you're used to your Taurus, you're used to everything else, so you only partially let your finger forward because you're used to that single action click. Now, this is a double action only trigger, so you have to go all the way forward and basically completely let go of that trigger before it resets so you can fire that second shot.